festivals, and there are festivals though, trust us, we should know, as from April to September, you'll only find us al fresco. Intensive fields on stages, whether rain or wind or sun, and it really can't be many that at some point we not done. We walked a mile at Edinburgh, we crawled through Camden Town, we made our mark on Liberty and brought the tone right down. Played with our peers at Brighton, trapped the band at Glastonbury, but the one that we look forward to is always Larmer Tree! There's a peacock in the distance, following his sound. Fuzzy aliens in the lost wood, that's the best kept secret found. Through rhododendron bushes, where the green lizards pose, past architecture follies, to where following my nose. From aromatic massage oils to the international food fair, where hints of global flavours waft to linger on the air. And whilst we're on the subject of things to smell and see, the greenest festival gases are the ones at Larmer Tree! Small enough that you won't need a telescope to see. It's friendly, and the punters, they're always so polite. I'm sorry, mate, that's the end of that. We've just been told we've got to go home. Thank you very much and good night!